Welcome back, friends, to another episode of Sundayscape. I am your host, Darth Jason, and as you will read soon as I approach it, we are walking today at the Area 51 Disc Golf Course in Obetz, Ohio. As I kind of pan around here, you'll be able to see a new neighborhood under construction across the street here, kind of in the middle of somewhat of an industrial area. But for where it is and what it is, this is a nice little place. We'll get back into it here and got some nice little wooded patches to walk through. We'll see what we see. Got a nice little retention pond over here. Might see some birds fluttering about. Sometimes we'll get some geese too, but there don't seem to be any of those here today at the moment. See some of the industrial complexes over there in the distance, as well as the practice pin for playing disc golf. We'll make sure we come back here sometime in the spring and summer as well, because this place, when it's in bloom, is really a pretty place. This place also happens to sit on a floodplain, as you can see. So from time to time, it makes the golf course a little bit impassable. But today, it ain't too bad out here. A little cold, but not horribly muddy, not really flooded. And you know me, let's get into the thick of it a little bit here. Thank you. Looks like we got a few bird feathers here. I'm gonna grab up a couple of these. I'm sure my cats will enjoy playing with those later. I don't know if you can really make out or not, but we are on the top of a hill here too. Not much of a view with the thicket all around, but now you can kind of see down below a little bit better. Good thing I'm layered up today, because we got plenty of thorns through here, that's for sure. in we go, friends. Not really sure what that is, to be honest. muddy out here today, as you can see. But with the precipitation off and on, that's to be expected. Talk about some nasty thorns. I'm trying to get struck by none of them. That's a bad day waiting to happen right there. Somebody's been hunting. Imagine what it was like when that bad boy crashed over. And that ain't even the whole tree. Most of it does. I don't know how well it'll come out on the video here, but let's see, a little wire fence. We might have been off-roading a little bit someplace we technically wasn't supposed to be, but you know, those things happen. We're back on the right side now, though. No worries. probably hear the train off in the distance coming by. That didn't happen as often as it used to these days. Can't really see it from here, but you definitely hear it. At least I can. Conspiracy mode time. We're about to get way back in the weeds. Right next to the golf course, we've got a farm. memory serves me correctly, I think they grow corn. How well you'll tell on the video, but see a nice patch of green off in the distance there. Casing there. So clearly folks do come out here and hunt. Winter food there for the birds. I believe those are called poison berries. Obviously, don't eat them. Life's getting ready. Spring will be here before we know it. Looks like we got somebody's nest from last year up there. Home at the moment. Winter and everything. some of the aforementioned flooding. Not too bad, but you can definitely see where it could be and has been before. Being where it is and what it is, this really is a beautiful little place. Starting to get a little dark here at some point. I decided to record the video after I played the round of disc golf today, so a little bit different lighting, but I think we'd be okay. It's okay. I think I only ate a couple of them. And for those of you who may be more interested in the disc golf course than the nature walk itself, don't worry, I got you. I will be coming out with a photographic slideshow depicting the signs, etc., what kind of tee pads they got here, everything more in detail from the golf course than from the nature side of things. So whichever may be your preference, I'll try to have something for everybody, best I can anyway. Bleach out a little bit here. We're walking right into the sun at the end. Try to see what I can do with the angle here to keep y'all from going blind. feathers here. Again, I think my cats will enjoy playing with that. Grab a couple of new birdies here. Give them something to bite besides me. Nice little shelter house here, cool down and warm up in. I'll eventually figure out how to talk. And with that, this will conclude our walkthrough of Area 51 Disc Golf Course in Obetz, Ohio. As always, I thank you for tuning in. This is Dark Jason signing off. Y'all take care.